Hello students, let us discuss one previous GATE question, that is the GATE 2016 exam. This question is relevant to the our JE Advanced exam. So here question is, the ring flipping of the compound in the following conformation leads to. That means here, if you flip this ring chiral conformation, then what is the chiral conformation resultant? So generally in a chiral conformation, axial hydrogens and equatorial hydrogens are there. So in the conversion of one chiral form to other chiral form through the reaction, that means through the intermediate conformations like twist boat, boat, half chiral, boat, and twist boat, another chiral form like that. So in this ring flipping conversion, axial bonds are converted to equatorial bonds. Okay, so now here this methyl axial bond, bromine axial, OH equatorial. Okay, so here in this case, methyl equatorial, bromine equatorial, OH axial. So exactly opposite. But in this ring flipping conversion, very simple point you should notice. So that is, in the ring flipping conversion, axial bonds are converted to equatorial. Of course, it is right. But this methyl upward direction, and that methyl must be in upward direction in another chiral form also, what we get after ring flipping. That means this methyl upward direction, axial. Here, upward direction, but equatorial. Now, bromine upward direction, axial, but in this case equatorial but upward direction. Now here coming to the OH, upward direction, equatorial, this OH axial and upward direction. So axial bond converted to equatorial, equatorial bond converted to axial, but here the direction, the projection is not changed. That means here upward direction, upward direction, OH upward direction, upward direction, bromine upward direction, and bromine upward direction. Okay, if you see in this case, here the methyl upward direction axial, here methyl equatorial but downward direction. Okay, so direction of the groups is not changed. Okay, just here ring flipping means here the carbon's position are changed. Okay, so first suppose in this ring flipping, if it is the first carbon, second carbon, okay, it is a third carbon and fourth carbon, fifth carbon, sixth carbon. So in the ring flipping, it is a first carbon, second carbon, third carbon, it is a fourth carbon, fifth carbon, sixth carbon. So just here one position and one position are exchanged. So that means here in the upward direction, it is also upward direction, but axial bond converted to equatorial bond. So in the ring flipping of the any that means a chiral conformation, so axial bonds are converted to equatorial, equatorial bonds are converted to axial bonds, but the direction, the projection of the groups is not changed. Okay, that's it. Thank you. Thank you for watching. Please subscribe my channel for more videos.